Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Mass Effect Andromeda, and we are going to be doing Nakmor Drac, the Krogan betrayal mission. So let's go ahead and see where we need to go for this. Do you have some set? Hold on. We got some exclamation points over here. What are these for?
I'll make it right, Dash. I promise. Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother, Dash, was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. We were gonna start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Okay, so there's one side quest. It's like we actually have something in here. I can't tell where this is. Alright, there we go. Okay, so is that the information wall?
Welcome, Pathfinder. Please select a topic.
Nope. Okay, I don't know where that's trying to take me. Let's go get the other exclamation point, because that's another mission. Can I talk to this medic?
Oi, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
It would be nice if the people you banish would just mind their own business, but they never do.
Funny thing. People you kill mind their own business, and then it's super easy to take back what they took. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Okay, let's get back to what mission we were gonna do. So we need to find Spender on the Nexus. Okay, need to continue to keep going. Oh, here we go. I got it. Okay. I got it. On the board, you can select where you want to go. Okay, that makes a lot more sense.
The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Whatever's going on, it's not fair to take it out on me.
Apologies, you're right. This is not your fault.
He was pretty abusive towards you. Is that normal?
Yes, he's horrible. Working with him is a total nightmare. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do?
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Alright, now we need to go talk to Kesh. So we can get this dick monkey out of his position. So right now we've talked to two people, and he's 0 for 2.
As sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is Agent S.
Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Kyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Canvos. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
See you later.
Get to run all over the Nexus trying to complete this mission. Alright, hold on. Let me check on my strike team. Am I not online? Okay. I guess I'm not connected to online, which is stupid. I don't know why not. My router's on and all that different crap.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
I'm sorry. Huh, this file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait, is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you move the armory. Don't forget.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront him.
Okay, I was gonna say, does this mission just stall out? Don't want to go down here. No, he's up here in Addison's office.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
The mutiny went as well as you'd expect. So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Good riddance. Ryder, is it? William Spender.
Apologies if we've met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off?
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Okay, so now I need to locate the planet, so I can't even do anything for this. Okay, great.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could. But we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Probably not the rah-rah quotes Tan would hope for, but very genuine. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Okay, so... Oh, we got more skill points, nice. Alright, so let's go ahead and take a look at our skills. I want to start working into tactical cloaks, so let's add the duration. Recharge speed, gun damage bonus, power... both of these are really good. Cloak duration after attacks 2. The cloak no longer prevents health and shield regeneration. Alright, we're going to stop there with that, because I need to figure out which one I like more. Let's take a look at the assault turret here. Turret damage. Should probably increase the turret damage, but... Let's see. Team support improves defense and support for the whole squad through kinetic... Okay, so team shields increase tech power damage. Tech effect durations. Let's see. Biotics. Offensive biotics. Okay, so I don't have anything to biotics, so that doesn't make any sense to do anything with. I'm going to put 1 point into this, at least. Combat fitness. Combat tools. Let's go into combat fitness. Oh, I gotta have 9 points invested in this. Let me get that assault rifle stability. And let me put this into sniper accuracy. So we got 9 points invested. So next time I can start putting into combat fitness so that I can bring out another weapon. Okay, so we got a new profile unlock, soldier unlock. Okay. Alright, now what mission? Let's go talk. That's not what I want. Additional tasks. All a bunch of additionals. Nexus. Creation center site. Investigate militia site. Okay, let's see here. I can actually investigate this stuff.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Alright, let's scan this panel now.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Scan this panel now. Ah, there we go. Okay, so... The system has been tampered with. So now I need to investigate Pathfinder HQ and Operation Center site. So is that different? It's Cryo Bay docking. Okay, so it's not telling me to like leave per se. Just trying to get.
Hello, Pathfinder.
The junction explosion was a result of the system attempting to compensate for a large energy surge. If you trace the surge back to its inception, we can determine who has access to the system. Okay. But the issue is. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on.
Maintenance crew, please report to the commons area.
Well, I don't. This is hard to follow. Okay, so if it goes up there. This is really hard to walk. I've tried to walk up these stairs while looking at this, I don't lose it. Ah, here we go.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Okay, now I need to investigate Operation Center site. Okay, so now. Okay, so now I need to follow this one. Okay, so it goes up here. So that would put it in here, or it means it's this one right here.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
What the heck? This is weird. It's like, I go up here, because... Oh, she's below. Okay, I got it. I'm stupid. She's below. Alright, where are we going now?
A ray of hope for sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS.
Ah, there she is.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They'd need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj,
good
there?
Thing I...
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you.
Did it just cut out the dialogue? Alright, back to operations.
Top scientists have a few answers, as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster.
I need to get out of the Nexus. We need to take a break from these Nexus quests and head to an actual planet. Okay, so security footage 1.
This file is useless. Let's check another.
What am I looking for? It's a mutiny aboard the Nexus. I don't know what I'm looking for here. Alright.
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another. This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled. But if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Scan security people in the Ops Center, scan Nexus security transfer to the Hyperion.
You're listening to HNS, your source for news in Helios.
Biometrics do not match.
Okay, security. None of them are security. No security up here. There really only one security guard? Okay.
I want to report by tomorrow.
This person is not a match.
Apex leaders notified.
That guy just looks suspicious. Scan Nexus security transferred to the Hyperion, so that probably means we need to head to a different location. You knew they couldn't make it easy putting it in that area. They had to make us go somewhere else. You're a security guy.
This person is not a match.
Okay. You're not security, neither are you. You're just an angry woman. Okay.
It's you, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Can I just, like, kick her off the... Can I just kick her off the ship? Like, I am in charge here, so, like, fuck you. Oh, we got a container. There's a security guy. What's the latest
about this person is not a match.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't see any other security. I already scanned that guy. Guy looks high.
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Oh, hey, look. Memory trigger. Okay, let's do this memory trigger.
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay, I will in a minute.
Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
Is that what sabotage is called these days? Work?
You're pretty arrogant for the new kid. You don't even know what's been going on.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people, killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
Not my call. The Nexus leaders will make that decision.
That lot make a decision? That'll be the day. As of now, beacons confirming arrival
in Helios remain unanswered. Okay, so acquire 3073 Andromeda viability points, got 530 XP.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up.
The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Wow. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Alright, let's go listen to those audio logs. What is that? Books?
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, and then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man. Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara to Sony. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni, an expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari. And they are getting older, so we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
The day is finally here. We're pushing up.
Okay, it's, we already listened to that.
Husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man. Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sara. Dr. DePero says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, If anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand. Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years, she's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
Alright, so the rest are encrypted. We can't listen to those yet.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago, then went extinct. Even at the time of this writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery. During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were pathfinders too.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed. In the next one, I think we'll finally hop off the Nexus. We'll come back and obviously finish up missions and whatnot, but we will go to the own system in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out!